We all know that plants are extremely good and beneficial for us, especially the indoor plants. It's mostly because they purify the air, provide oxygen and simply refresh our home and make it more comfortable to live in. But, you should be careful, because there are some plants which can be very dangerous, and you shouldn't have them in your home. These plants can be very dangerous for you and your family, especially if you have small kids or pets in your house. This is why you should stay away from these plants, and if you have one in your home, you should throw it away immediately. Here's a list of the 5 deadly plants which you need to remove from your home immediately. 1. Water hemlock, Cicuta maculata. You should know that this dangerous plant is related to the poison hemlock, which was used to kill Socrates in ancient times. You should know that water hemlock is a large wildflower from the carrot family and it's similar to Queen Anne's lace by appearance. This plant looks like parsnips or celery. This plant is really dangerous and if it's indigested it can cause side effects, even death. Water hemlock contains a deadly cicatotoxin which is mostly concentrated in its roots and its consequences are felt almost immediately after exposure. Symptoms from water hemlock poisoning are painful convulsion, abdominal cramps, nausea and the most fatal cases result in death. People who've survived this type of poisoning often experience amnesia and lasting tremors. 2. Deadly nightshade, Atropa belladonna. Have you ever heard of the legend, the Macbeth's soldiers poisoned the Danish invaders with wine spiced with the sweet fruit of the belladonna? This plant has sweet taste and berry-like fruits, which are usually responsible for most cases of poisoning. You should know that this dangerous plant is native to the wooded areas in Central and Southern Europe and Asia and it has dull green leaves and black cherry-sized berries. Atropine and scopolamine are the poisons responsible for its toxicity, and they can be found in its stems, leaves, fruits and even roots. The poison, if ingested, causes paralysis of the involuntary muscles, including the heart, which can quickly have deadly consequences. It's so poisonous that even if your skin comes in contact with the plant it can become irritated and inflamed. 3. White snake root, Adreitina altissima. First, you should know that this poisonous plant is native to North America. White snake root is a plant with flat-topped clusters of small white flowers, containing a toxic alcohol, called trimethyl. This herb is responsible for the death of Nancy Hawks, Abraham Lincoln's mother. The worst thing about white snake root is that you don't have to ingest it directly to be poisoned. Nancy died from drinking the milk of a cow that consumed this plant before that. This means that even the meat and milk from poisoned cattle can have deadly consequences if ingested. The most common symptoms of white snake root milk poisoning include loss of appetite, nausea, weakness, abdominal discomfort, red tongue, abnormal acidity of the blood, and eventually death. So, all farmers are warned about the toxicity of this deadly plant and they all try to remove this dangerous plant from their pastures. 4. Rosary pea, Abrus precatorius. This herb is also known as jequirity beans. It contains abrin, which is an extremely deadly ribosome-inhibiting protein. You should know that this plant is native to tropical areas and is often used in jewelry and prayer rosaries. It's kind of weird that if the seeds aren't damaged they are not poisonous, but if they are somehow scratched, broken, or chewed, they can be deadly. Just 3 micrograms of abrin are enough to kill an adult, which is less than the amount of poison in one seed, and it is said that numerous jewelry makers have poisoned themselves and even died after accidentally puncturing their fingers while working with the seeds. And, just like ricin, abrin prevents protein synthesis within cells and can cause organ failure within 4 days. 5. Angel trumpet. This toxic plant is a native South American plant and contains 3 powerful toxins, atropine, hyoscyamine and scopolamine, which has mind-altering properties. Its deadly properties are not so deadly on its own but more when it's used as a biological weapon by people. In a documentary, called Colombian Devil's Breath, the makers explained how this toxic plant was used by criminal gang members to turn their victims into walking zombies. It has the power to make its victims unaware of what they are doing but still completely conscious. In the documentary, there were a number of horrifying stories about people who were taken advantage of under the effect of this plant. The most shocking story is that one man, who was exposed to scopolamine powder, helped thieves rob his own apartment, and he even helped them load the stuff into the truck.